The Philippine midterm elections next year will once more see political couples going against each other in areas including the capital region. Ara Perez tells us more.
It's a family affair once more in Philippine politics for the 2025 midterm elections.
Ang Malabon will make sure that the best couple will win.
This is the statement of former Anwaray Party List Representative Bem Noel, who filed his candidacy as representative of the Lone District of Malabon. His wife, Josephine Noel Lacson, is the incumbent representative of the city, who will also run for mayor. They will be up against former lawmaker Ricky Sandoval, the husband of re-electionist Malabon Mayor Jeannie Sandoval. In Marikina, Mayor Marcelino Teodoro is running as 1st District Representative. In his potential return to Congress, he vows to push for an integrated national flood mitigation program. Teodoro will seek to replace his wife, Congresswoman Maan Teodoro.
Umagang-umaga, nag-file na ako. Pagkapayag niya kagabi, baka kasi magbago pa isip ng asawa ko para wala na atrasan. At pag siya nakalaba ko, delikado ko. Yung asawa ko lang ang kinatatakutan ko makalaban eh.
Others who also filed their COCs today are re-electionist Congressman Roman Romulo of Pasig and Jaime Fresnedi of Muntinlupa. There were also ex-lawmakers Tricia Bonoan David for the City of Manila's 4th District, Bingbong Crisologo for Quezon City's 1st, and Ray Malonzo of Caloocan's 1st District.
Ang advantage doon is they can gather their supporters. Kasi most likely free yan. Even tomorrow, we are expecting some candidates na mag-file at we were informed na may mga supporters yun.
Meantime, Pasig Mayor Vico Soto and Vice Mayor Dudut Jaworski vowed to continue reforms they implemented in the city.
Well, the first term, we started a lot of reforms. We introduced a lot of changes in the city. Second term, we started to institutionalize. Third term, ito na siguro yung masasabi nating exciting part.
Soto is reportedly up against the businesswoman Sara Discaya. He earlier linked his potential contender to a company that was supposed to help provide voting machines for the 2025 elections. St. Gerard General Contractor and Development Corporation has denied the claim. Jaworski, meanwhile, may be up against former Pasig Vice Mayor Iyo Caruncho Bernardo. In Makati, Luis Campos will aim to succeed his wife, Abby Binay, as mayor, with Congressman Kid Peña as his running mate. As for Caloocan, its 2nd district could soon be represented in the city council by actress Marjorie Barreto. Ara Perez, ABS-CBN News.